Cigarettes, where'd you get them from?
You don't need to know.
Well, can I try one?
No, you're too young.
Why not, please?
Okay, fine.
Tea's ready. What are you doing?
She made me do it.
Rihanna does it.
I don't care.
Give me them.
Do you know how these are made?
No.
Children as young as 6 are kidnapped to work on the tobacco farms.
Really?
Yes, really. Do you know how that would be? The effects of this make the children really sick and dizzy, and the farmers are spraying pesticide right next to them.
Hurry up! Pick up the pace, you lot.
Children are working all day in the scorching hot sun with blistered hands. They don't go to school like you.
How do they feel?
Really, really sore.
Can't see you.
What's going on here, Doc?
Well, because they have an infection, they will need time to recover.
Time to recover? They don't have time to recover. They've got work to do.
Well, I think you may be working them a bit too hard.
No such thing. Give them a plaster and let's get out of there.
Well, I'm afraid a plaster will not do.
Come on, you two. You've got work to do.
Just imagine how it'd feel being sick and thrown up every single day. The living conditions are horrible, but sometimes the children even have to sleep in the field to make sure the work's done. Imagine that. It's not just the cigarettes that are bad for you. Think about the poor kids that are forced to make them.
Sorry, Mum.
We didn't realise.